Hello everyone, it's Kat back with some more spontaneous fun. Today we're back with the Discovery University Let's Play. So meow, without further ado, let's press play. So you guys had some amazing suggestions. Right now they're waiting for their order to be delivered. We left off here last time. Thank you so much for your suggestions in the comments. I saw that most of you commented that you think that they should, that we should have them move into an apartment together. And some of you said right now, some of you said wait. So I'm going to compromise. And thank you. Here's your order. Enjoy your meal. I'm going to compromise, and in her third term, so next term, I'll build her a house off camera, and then I will, Cecilia and her will move in to that in her and Ariel's third term. So that way, we can kind of see how their relationship progresses a little bit more, you know, like we want to make sure that this is the right fit. We want to make sure that, you know, and I noticed, cause I'm playing another Let's Play for my own personal game, and I noticed that I totally read her job wrong. She works Monday through Friday before all of her classes, so I need to double check and make sure that it doesn't conflict. Will you please eat? Okay, so yeah, her job does not conflict with her class schedule, which is really, really good. So this is real exciting. Let's pay, end meal and pay bill. Okay, we're gonna go home. Bye. We're gonna go home. Bye-bye. All right. Sorry, you guys, I'm eating a snack because I'm eating my snack because it's lunchtime. Oh yeah, by the way, everybody, Springfest just reminded me. If you celebrate Easter, happy Easter. If not, if you don't celebrate Easter, that's fine. Happy Sunday. Happy whatever day it is in your culture, religion, you know. You know, everybody, happy day, you know? But today, for me, it's Easter, and I can't see my family, and a little bit of a rough morning. Not gonna lie. Oh my gosh. Get up. You're late for work. Go. Hurry. Go to work. Oh my gosh, go to work. I will fix your needs. Look, oh, you ate like a protein bar. Oh my gosh, go. Perfect. This is gonna be amazing. She's gonna get home from work and then have to go straight to class. Nice. The final exam's in an hour? Oh my gosh. Okay. What is happening? There it goes. Okay, go to class. Go to class, bye. Have fun. See you when you get back. Actually, wait, let's follow. There she goes. You're gonna go to class in your work outfit. What's happening? I know she's late to class. She didn't decide to go to class until the last minute. If we screw up our exams today, I'm gonna be so mad. We're done with our first exam. She's got another class coming up soon. Her next class is at 3, it's 10. Why don't we have a drama? Oh, she's gonna kick the soccer ball around. Can you change out of your work outfit, please? You think we could squeeze in a drama club gathering? Like just right here at the commons? Perfect, start a gathering. Who keeps doing this to our statue? Do we have anything fun for like club perks? I don't think we do. Ooh, we could have club outfits. Oh my gosh, future me, note to self, make club outfits. A celebrity is in our dorm. Judith Ward is like the ultimate looky-loo. Roommate's friend. One of our roommates is friends with Judith Ward. That's so funny to me. Have a microwaved quick meal of some chicken nuggets. That actually sounds really good right now. I just had a snack. Why are these yucky grilled cheese? Okay, so she took, I clicked give her presentation. I have no idea where she is. There she is. So I clicked give presentation. It auto like for the UI at auto place that she, so she's going to give her presentation while eating chicken nuggets. Have fun, do good. You've got this. Look at this waterfall. Amazing. Look at this. Final exam in an hour. Oh, she's got pre-test blues. Yay. No, don't kick around the soccer ball. You gotta go to class. Oh my gosh, what is happening? She usually gets to class early. And now she's gonna be late for her final. I know she's late for class. It's not my fault, okay? Good, she's happy because she ate her chicken nuggets, okay? Now, let's hope that our grades are good. I'm gonna teleport her here. Why do you have a Sims-mapolitan in your inventory? I mean, not gonna lie, that's a mood, but okay, why don't you just work on your needs? Do everything you need to get yourself right. Okay, you're energized. You could go for... What am I gonna have her do? It's 7:15 p.m. Why don't you go for a jog? An energized jog. Perfect. Look at my Sim. She's gorgeous. I love, oh, and the sun is setting. It's just jogging. She's gonna get her jog on and then perfect, you're getting tired. Okay, either the game has glitched or Cecilia, wait, it disappeared. You guys saw it though, right? So Cecilia, we know Cecilia goes to Brightchester, right? But I didn't realize she was the mascot. That's cool. So we're just getting ready for work. She's taking a nice shower. I'm gonna send her off to work. She's gonna go to work. It's gonna be great. Go to work. Come on, go to work. Yep, there she goes. She's off to work at her barista job. We're gonna work hard. I think that's gonna be where I leave the episode today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it was really short. Please make sure to like, comment, subscribe for all the spontaneous fun. Right meow, and I will catch you guys later.